Hello, this is Ricky with Service Guy. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the oil life on a Dodge Dart. So, the first thing you want to do, you want to turn the ignition on. Then wait around 5 seconds. After that, you want to press the upwards button on the left side of the steering wheel, as you see in the image here, until you see oil life. Once you see oil life in the display, then press and hold the right arrow on the steering wheel to reset. It should now be back to 100% and you're done. Really simple procedure on these cars. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.